Here's a recursively defined binary sequence called the Thue-Morse sequence. Start with a cursor, and every time you see a 0, move 1 unit forward, and every time you see a 1, rotate 60 degrees. You'll draw a shape that starts like this. Let's check out the picture after the first 65,536 steps.